Students come first in my classroom. Their success is my success. I treat all of them with dignity and respect, and in return, I ask that they think creatively and critically. I want them to learn and enjoy every day here at Southwest Virginia Community College, just as I do at this world-class institution.